Good evening, and welcome to the benefice of Canterbury, St Dunstan, St Mildred and St Peter, where you join us for our service of night prayer or compline on Thursday, the 1st of February 2024. My name is John Morrison, and I'm standing in for our rector, the Reverend Joe Richards, and our curate, the Reverend Jenny Walpole. We are reminded in the calendar of the Church of England that this is the eve of the presentation of Christ in the temple. Many of us celebrated Candlemas, the presentation of Christ in the temple, on Sunday. Tomorrow, on Friday the 2nd of February, will be an opportunity to reflect again on Christ's presentation by Mary and Joseph, meeting Simeon and Anna in the temple. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Most merciful God, we confess to you before the whole company of heaven and one another that we have sinned in thought, word and deed, and in what we have failed to do. Forgive us our sins, heal us by your Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ. Amen. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be for ever. Amen. Alleluia. Before the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray that you with steadfast love would keep your watch around us while we sleep. From evil dreams defend our sight, from fears and terrors of the night. Tread underfoot our deadly foe that we no sinful thought may know. O Father, that we ask be done, through Jesus Christ your only Son, and Holy Spirit by whose breath our souls are raised to life from death. The refrain for Psalm 16, starting at the first verse, is, "The Lord is at my right hand, I shall not fall. The Lord is at my right hand, I shall not fall. Preserve me, O God, for in you have I taken refuge. I have said to the Lord, you are my Lord. All my good depends on you. All my delight is upon the godly that are in the land, upon those who are noble in heart. Though the idols are legion that many run after, their drink offerings of blood I will not offer, neither make mention of their names upon my lips. The Lord himself is my portion and my cup, in your hands alone is my fortune. My share has fallen in a fair land, indeed I have a goodly heritage. The Lord is at my right hand, I shall not fall. I will bless the Lord who has given me counsel, and in the night watches he instructs my heart. I have set the Lord always before me. He is at my right hand, and I shall not fall. Wherefore, my heart is glad, and my spirit rejoices. My flesh also shall rest secure. For you will not abandon my soul to death, nor suffer your faithful one to see the pit. You will show me the path of life. In your presence is the fullness of joy, and in your right hand are pleasures forevermore. The Lord is at my right hand, I shall not fall. Give to us, Lord Christ, the fullness of grace, your presence, and your very self. For you are our portion and our delight, now and forever. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Our short scripture reading this evening is from Titus chapter 2, verse 11. The grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all. Our responsory. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. For you have redeemed me, Lord God of truth. I commend my spirit. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy spirit. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Keep me as the apple of your eye. Hide me under the shadow of your wings. Our gospel canticle this evening is the Nunc Dimittis, Song of Simeon. Alleluia, Christ, the light of the world, alleluia, has manifested his glory, alleluia, alleluia. Now, Lord, you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people, a light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Christ, the light of the world, alleluia, has manifested his glory. Alleluia, alleluia. Gracious God, we come to you this evening, remembering that there are many who are afraid of the dark, afraid of the winter, and unable to gather enough resources, both in few and fewer, to keep themselves warm and comfortable. We pray that you will warm the hearts of neighbours and friends, that they may be able to assist where needed, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Almighty and ever-living God, clothed in majesty, whose beloved Son was this day presented in the temple in substance of our flesh, grant that we may be presented to you with pure and clean hearts, by your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Let us pray with confidence as our Saviour has taught us. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. In peace we will lie down and sleep, for you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Abide with us, Lord Jesus, for the night is at hand, and the day is now past. As the night watch looks for the morning, so do we look for you, O Christ. May the living waters of Christ cleanse us. May the Spirit descend upon us, and the blessing of God be with us this night and always. Thank you for joining us for our night prayer compline. We will be back with you tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock for another service of morning prayer. Have a very safe night.